I've wanted to come for a number of years now. So great to finally come here. The networking has been great. This is Aston Martin's Bespoke division, and we go through and work with customers to build up an idea of how they want their car to look. So we have physical color and material samples in a spec room. We have a digital space as well to be able to use VRED Lenovo Workstations to power the whole 3D interface. And it's a custom consultation rather than a configurator. So we try and make it as bespoke as possible. So in VR, you can basically manipulate lights around the car. You can pick up stands and move static lights, try and give you a better idea as to how it would be to be a photographer and light a car in a digital studio. As you can see, we've got an amazing setup being run by the latest Lenovo Workstations, but we're doing a live VR light link, being able to preview lights in a studio setup on a Valkyrie model. There's lots of different things going on. There's a big push on color and materials. It's a workflow that probably for every Viz artist is a bane of their life, trying to sort out getting a physical master into a digital prototype, especially for paint technology for automotive. You've got such complicated body paints with single, double, triple layer paint technology. Trying to have a workflow of digitizing those as seamlessly as possible is something that we all strive for. I think after the pandemic and COVID, it's great to be able to be back at events, sort of sharing space with people across the industry. My first time here, but loved it and would love to come back again.